Jesus was a meditator, and he had at least the four jhanas. That's why he had some psychic powers, like walking on the water. He didn't seem to have all the psychic powers like the Buddha had, but he had some of them. So he could have entered that state where his breath stopped and people thought that he was dead. And then after a few days, he wake up again.